Breakout.
Breakdancers. They are sidewalk Baryshnikovs, the Fred Astaires of the street. Breaking started as an alley art form, an urban folk dance born of gangs, guts, and grace. Flashdance made it famous. Michael Jackson made it mainstream. Like kamikaze wind-up toys, breakers are everywhere. They spilled from the streets into the studios, their hustling style, trying to turn street smarts into showbiz savvy.
I've got it to a science now. This is my 12th year, and I am going big time.
Hot moves have a high-stepping history. In the 50s, fancy footwork took James Brown from side streets to center stage. The granddaddy of soul, maybe the father of breakdancing. The James Brown turn had them spinning in the cities and the suburbs. And when JB did the splits, people hollered. And when he did it again, it sent fans into a frenzy.
I don't think we're sex symbols yet.
One, two, three, four. Get up, get on up. Get up, get on up. Stay on the scene. Get on up. Like a sex machine. Get on up.
They look more like misplaced marionettes than shopping mall salesmen. But these breakers have taken their wares to the suburbs. They've opened up their own dance school and want you to give breaking a whirl. L.A. just might be ready to trade aerobic chic for the beat of the street.
Get up.
Exciting, dynamic, exhilarating, perfect physical condition.
Looks so real, like you're imagining, like you're in a dream.
Just like Michael Jackson, you know. Really good.
Everyone in my school likes to do that, but they can't. They try and try and try.
It's really getting into it and makes you want to just dance all over the place.
I know it hurts. You just have to take the pain.
I'm trying to break and stuff because my friend's teaching me. I can't even stand on my head. It hurts.
We have taught lawyers. We have taught singers. We have taught kids. Of all colors, quote, quote. It's not a stereotype dance of blacks and Mexicans can only do it. No, anyone can do it.
Breakers, like Pied Pipers with a new tune to play, are showing up in rock videos. And with each new hit, the urban edges get a little slicker.
It's marketable. People make money doing it, so that's where it's at.
From rock videos to feature film roles, breakers are cashing in on their concrete apprenticeships.
Young ladies of the 80s, this is your chance to feel the fire of the marathon man. I'll bathe your body in a pole.
Like whirling dervishes, hundreds waited to audition for Breakin', one of a string of movies about street dancers. This is a scene from Wild Style, a new release about the New York roots of breaking, about the evolution of an all-American dance form. Hollywood is hot on the heels of breakdancers. A lot of kids have agents, and hundreds more are organizing. The LA Breakers is a kind of clearinghouse for producers looking for raw talent. And it's a workshop for breakdancers. When breaking became big business, breakneck technique gave way to a more studied style. There are baby breakers and girls with flash dance style getting in on the act. There are twin breakers and threesomes and a kid who breaks with his crutches. It is a breakdance circus with acrobats and trick ponies. These kids want careers and they're willing to dance on the walls to get them. Whether they dance on cardboard or make it to Carnegie Hall, this is local talent and it's right around the corner.